in, 11-5, so he's 3 points ahead of his opponent overall. He's going to be fired up here. Again, a lot on the line. I'll take a look at the draw to tell you who they're fighting for the opportunity to play. Ooh, slow and spinny. Again, a lot of ways to win a point in table tennis. Right at baseline, heavy spin. Down the line, perfect timing again. Not easy to do, Calderano fishing behind the table. A little bit lower than a lob, but still typically higher than head height. The winner here will be playing the winner of Dmitry Ovcharov and Lim Jong-hoon. Again, no easy draws. Ekmat. Omar Asar getting pumped up. Takes three of the first 4 points. Good coverage there. Calderano was moving to that forehand line because how many times has Omar Asar played it down the line from out in front? Doesn't miss by a lot. Extra spin. Omar Asar at the first towel break up by 2 points. They will switch sides when one player reaches five. Again, I don't think of Omar Asar as the loosest game, the loosest wrist. But he still gets a lot of racket speed just because of the length of his arm. If you stand on the outside of the merry-go-round, you go much faster than a person sitting on the pole in the middle. Same with the racket speed for Omar Asar with the long reach. Outstanding pressure. Calderano tactically does everything right in that rally. I mean, Omar Asar gave him a tough time playing the spin game, blocking as much as he needs. And Calderano, after that one, knows he's in a good position, so starts to turn the corner. It seems unlikely that Omar Asar could play it out of reach down the forehand line at that point in the rally. 1 point game. Excellent block, but Calderano one more time there and well prepared. This might go without saying if you're newer to table tennis, but professional athletes, especially when you're world number five, have to take such incredible care of their bodies to make sure that they can just be at their absolute best. Their instrument is their body. Injury is their only enemy. 4 points apiece, Calderano with two on the trot. Omar Asar doing an excellent job on the receive to take the ball early off the bounce. And a big point there. Sets him up by one. Watch him get in so early. Almost like a drop shot on the receive. Just touching the side of the ball ever so gently. Remember, when you receive, if you want to take a lot of pace off the ball, loosen your grip with the hand. Nice to have the multi-ball system here in case you encounter a ball with a little crack or something you don't like about it. Four serving five. So much power. When he twists to take the shot, as long as he can get it out of reach or dead into the middle, just so fast. It's going to be a winning recipe for Hugo Calderano. Just has to win the short game. Sorry. And Omar Asar taking advantage of a bit of luck off the short game, but also skill here to touch it. Plays it well, but that net break sends Calderano behind the table. We get to see Omar Asar at nearly full power for the second time this match. He's trying, but a very consistent and persistent Hugo Calderano fighting for every shot to keep Omar Asar behind the table and simply responsive. Easier said than done. Omar Asar doing a good job in general in the blocking game, timing when he can turn and pull the racket back for a longer stroke. Six points apiece at the second towel break. Hugo Calderano with the serves. Extra spin coming in. It's that race to the backhand corner. Calderano, tactically for me, this is right. Looking for that big first shot. No. Ball kid didn't even have to get up. Nice shot, Hugo. Oh, right at the baseline, the lob before Omar Asar. Seemed like he was out of the picture for the point, but kept it in for one. This one. Calderano jumps and hits it out of reach. Well, very patient umpire here. No cards have been given, trying not to distract. 7 points apiece. Calderano inside out on the forehand. They both had their share of luck. Just a little something to set it up here as that one clips the net on the way over. Remember, this could be crucial. It could be the last serve Omar Asar has. So he needs to convert here. And he does. Baseline, gutsy long serve, shuts down the Chiquita. Calderano getting ready to come in. Has to quickly step back. They've been level for a long time now. Just back and forth, 1 point at a time. Omar Asar looking like he wanted to play the forehand in that rally after the fact. Calderano converts his first serve, a chance to set up 2 match points. But if it's Omar Asar who gets it, he's got the serves on his side, the last 2 serve combination at 9-all. Extra spin here, Calderano brushing up the back of the table, took a chance. Had he played it passively, he would have been in real hot water. Nice empty in the push game. And investing in the spin, it is 2 match points for Hugo Calderano. Ripped backhand. Omar Asar saving match point. Second serve. Can he tie it up? Hugo Calderano fans in the crowd. Photos from Tunis last year where he... Oh, she was going to go through the whole photo album, was she? Interesting. Yeah, a little PowerPoint presentation there. The counter does it. The thrill from Brazil, 11-9 in the decider, moves on and takes down Omar Asar. So an outstanding match and good respect from Omar Asar.